Imagine having a world-class doctor available to you as easily as a Google search. As fast, no waiting time, as cheap, and wherever you go, wherever you are. Well, I'm telling you that this might not be as far into the future as you think. By using machine learning, specifically, I'm working with neural networks, a very complex machine learning algorithm that already today outperforms us humans at many tasks. In the future, they're going to be better than us at tasks that are maybe too complex, have too many input variables, or simply require too much background knowledge for us. Problems like medical diagnosis. However, there's one big problem with them right now. The algorithms are too complex, the algorithm is too complex, and we are not able to know how they come to the decision or how they work. So obviously that's a big problem. If you go to a doctor, receive diagnosis, and the doctor cannot explain to either you or to a colleague how he came to the diagnosis, would you trust him? I certainly wouldn't. So that's why I'm working with methods that will allow neural networks to explain the way they come to decision. So what kind of explanation would I expect from a doctor? Hopefully he's not just pulling my diagnosis out of thin air, but is basing it on my symptoms. So I would expect him to be able to point at some blood test values or maybe at some suspicious areas at my X-ray and tell me, okay, this is why I think you have this diagnosis. So in the same way, I'm working on methods that will allow neural networks to explain the output, the decision, in terms of the input. So they should be able to mark certain areas of, for example, an image as very relevant or very against the decision they're making. And with that, they will not only be able to outperform us humans, but also be able to explain to us how they come to their decision. That will increase our confidence in their use, because then we can check on certain decisions where we also know how they would come to that and make sure that we are agreeing with them on the symptoms that are actually relevant. And by that, we would open them up to many important fields where wrong decisions are very critical and where an explanation is as important as the decision itself, problems like healthcare. And by teaching computers to not only make a decision, but also explain the decision, a doctor as easily as available as a Google search could become a reality.